good right to the Lakers for an easy one.
That's a horrible pass by Lillard and a good read by Farmar. Down the middle goes Xavier, and the Laker bench is paying.
He's not a player that only has one move, and you see it once or twice, you know what's coming. They have no idea what he's getting ready to do.
Yeah, two-time All-Star, got a couple of years left on the contract, and the attitude is great, everybody's saying up in Portland. Xavier Henry, Boise Athletics, do you mentioned it. Here's Xavier Henry, distance, nothing but net. So it's
the orange part.
Here's Xavier Henry, gets the shooter's roll. Xavier nearing the halfway mark of the second quarter. That's a good move by Xavier Henry. Attacks the rim and scores.
Now this is the Xavier we saw in the preseason.
He is playing 6:24 left in the half. Little crossover, little change. Lopez, get out of the way. You're not getting any of this.
The Blazers of movement without the basketball.
Nick Batum dealt it out. Xavier Henry, so he gets right back. Knocked away, Young. That's a good touch pass up to Henry, and X goes up into the air and dunks it home.
And got a technical foul for, throws it out ahead, and after this throwdown, watch Xavier.
State, week ago Saturday, he was the one guy that had to sit out. Here's Xavier all the way and throws it down.
He's a ring. And making a shot is what Xavier just did from behind the arc, and a foul. He's got a possible 4-point play to make this a 6-point game. That quick.
6-point game. Career high for Xavier Henry.